एक्शन है, रोमांस है, ड्रामा है, इमोशन है, अच्छे गाने हैं, इन शॉर्ट मरजावा अच्छी है। Hi guys, welcome to East Tonight. This is Murtaza Iqbal, and today I'm here to review the film Marjaavaan. So Marjaavaan is about Raghu, a gaon, who falls in love with Zoya, a sweet, simple girl who is mute. She can't speak. While the romance between them is budding up, one incident takes place, and there's a twist in the tale. Raghu kills Zoya. Whoa. रघु ने जोया को क्यों मारा? You want to know that? Go and watch the film in the theaters. Writer director Milav Zaveri has tried to get the Bollywood formula that we used to see in 80s and 90s. But you know, it doesn't look outdated or boring. It is interesting and entertaining. The hero versus villain angle here is quite good. We love the sequences between Riteish and Sidharth. Also, the dialogues are so good that in single screens, I'm sure people are going to whistle and clap on it. Sidharth Malhotra as the rough and tough guy is damn good in the film. I just loved him. He's so good. He has improved himself as an actor so much. Riteish Deshmukh as the dwarf villain. 3 foot ka? Yeah, 3 foot ka villain. He's damn good in the film. I mean, so impressive the way he says his lines, the witty, the eye expressions. Wow, Riteish once again impresses us.
Pata hai, kameenepan ki height kya hai? 3 foot.
Tara Sutaria also leaves a mark with the performance, and she looks damn pretty in the movie. Rakul, Preet, Singh comes up with a very confident performance. Like, I don't know why makers have given her a credit of special appearance. She's there throughout the film, making her presence felt with her performance. Also, she dances very well. The best element in the film is the music. The background score is damn good, and even the songs, especially Tum Hi Aana. Like, I'm humming this song after I've come out of theatre. Tum Hi Aana. Okay, sorry. Maaf kar dena, Zubeen Nautiyal. To end it, I have to say that Marjaavaan is a full-on Paisa Vasool film. Watch it, I'm sure you are going to enjoy it. I would like to give it 3 stars. If you like this video, please don't forget to like and share. And don't forget to subscribe to Eastern Eye.